Well, game wardens are heading to a home in the Del Mar subdivision where two javelinas have attacked a dog. The attack happened around 11 this morning on the 500 block of Atlantic Street. Now, if viewers sent us this video, you can see them and the javelinas shortly after this morning's attack. Now, we're told that the javelinas are hiding under a home. Deputy constables at the scene have contacted Texas Parks and Wildlife. Agency officials tell us they're sending game wardens to the area.